Yeah, big one.
Hello, how are you, alright?
Thank you for having us. I can't ever be to you. It's the darkness that we knew. And those regrets I got accustomed to. Once it was so bright, when we were at our height, waiting for you in the hotel at night. I knew I had them in my back. With every moment we could snatch, I don't know why I got so attached. It's my responsibility. You don't owe nothing to me but to walk away. I have no capacity.
He walks away and the sun goes down. He can take the day, but I am wrong. And in your gray and his blue sea, my tears dry on their own.
I don't understand. Why do I stress a man again? We could have never had it all. We had to hit a wall. So this is inevitable withdrawal. Even if I stop wanting you and perspective pushes true, I'll be some next man's other woman's son. I can't blame myself again. I should just be my own best friend. I fuck myself in a headway.